It kind of hurt me to see what happened to George Floyd and others as well. For me, I shed tears. I'll say, I'll be honest, I shed tears. Every people around shed tears because we all shed tears with each other.
Silence, okay? the bottom of my heart. This process really meant a lot to me today. When I watched the news last week, George Floyd died. He was stood on by a policeman for no reason, for nothing. He did nothing except a check. I don't know what the story was, but it was just a check. He did nothing. He didn't steal. He didn't kill. He didn't. I went to primary school, I went to secondary school, and...
Sorry, it's just we can't hear you at the back.
Hello? Can you hear me? Yeah! So, as a colored person living here, it has been hard. Like, it has been very hard. Like, going through school, going through secondary school, and in college now, it has been hard. I've faced social racism in Ireland. So much racism in Ireland. And like I would ignore it, but now I can't ignore it anymore. I have to speak on what I believe.